I'm Chris Waring, and you're watching California for Better or Worse.
What are we doing, Sean?
Jimmy Jamish. You never know where you're gonna end up.
Cali for Better or Worse. Why would I even watch a movie about California? California sucks.
But this movie's not about perfect waves. It's not about perfect lighting. It's not about perfect weather. We have had great waves this year, though. People have always told me, why are you making a movie of California? California sucks. It doesn't suck. There's actually great waves, and there's bad waves.
Cali for Better or Worse, good surfing no matter what the conditions. It's time to get you psyched. Get psyched.
Movie's sick, good project. I like that whole concept. I think it's cool because Cali, you definitely get a lot of the worst conditions. It's not like we're surfing good waves all the time.
It's a little bit different.
The whole thing about this concept in this movie, it's real. It's what it really is. You know, there's good and bad waves.
Gonna go surf a pretty average day over here.
Every day we don't have perfect waves, so I want to make a movie as real as possible. We've had a crazy road. There's dangerous waves. We've had gnarly wipeouts.
Oh my god, dude.
Scary trail.
Watch out, Donna.
Oh man!
We're in Santa Cruz. I'm still in shorts.
It's kind of trippy up here. It's raining.
Live look at the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco, and that rain coming down.
We get a little bit faster.
What do you think, Teddy?
Pork rinds. I got a bicicleta. You should let me go on a bicycle run with that thing. Nah, it's all there. We all got it. We got it documented. If you don't like it, go
watch it.